Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So on today's video, we are gonna do a mukbang, and we're eating.
Wings.
We fucking got the biggest fucking thing of wings that we could find.
Yeah.
We asked you guys to ask us some questions like on our shits, my bobblers.
Social media.
The first question was, are you guys twins? Yes. Duh. Mm-hmm. What the fuck?
Yeah, like, is it obvious?
We're fucking like the same issue.
Yeah. I really do hate ranch. Dude, like, I can't even stand the smell and you're gonna be eating ranch.
This fucking wedges are
ew.
They're bomb. Okay. They didn't fucking give us ketchup, so we brought our extra large.
You know, we gotta be extra as fuck.
The first thing I told Jackie was, no Lisa's questions. So if I fucking hear one,
people ask me Lisa's questions, so I'm gonna answer them.
I'm gonna shoot myself. We're hella twins, so she hella likes Lisa's and I hella don't.
I mean, yeah, we're like opposite.
Not don't like twins. Him. I just
like she gets annoyed.
You know why it annoys me? Porque esta babosa no se calla every day, and I'm morning se levanta. Her fucking alarm is Lisa's. She leaves and it's fucking
stop
Lisa's.
Exposing
she
me. Just kidding.
You know she gets
no Lisa.
You know she gets home from school when she fucking walks in playing her Lisa song.
You know I'm home.
Me and my mom. Me and my mom be like, "There you go, Yaki."
We'll start with the simple questions. How old are you guys? Okay, I'll start. How old am I? Es que se me olvida. It was just my birthday, so you know I changed my age. Anyways, I'm 18. And she's 21.
I'm 21.
Yeah. I always thought she was 22.
Why?
Es que te ves bien vieja.
I'm gonna be 22. I forgot how bomb both of the wild wings is.
Wait, give me wings. What the fuck?
You said you wanted one.
Give me wedges. Next question. What nationality are you guys? Mexican.
I'm Mexican. She's Mexican American, which basically she's American.
Bitch, I be Mexican. Shut the fuck up.
I wish I was born in Mexico.
Oh, whatever.
You don't got papers, you know? A bitch cries over here. She suffers. I mean, I have papers, bitch. Do not fucking deport me.
Don't start fucking doing what they did to Dixie.
Exposing yourself.
They're gonna fucking go to that. What is it? The immigrant?
Yeah, immigrant. They're gonna start reporting me. No, bitch. I have papers, okay?
She got papers. She didn't don't have them.
Tengo papel de rollo. No, like, I got some. Like, I could be here.
Te preguntan how when the cop stops you. ¿Tienes papeles?
¿Papel de rollo?
¿Por qué necesitas?
Okay. Next.
Favorite food? I like a lot of things. Spaghetti. Like, I could always eat like a lot of plates of spaghetti. Like all the time. And then fast food. Chinese food.
Favorite song at the moment? What song do I like?
One eternity later.
Oh, I think it's called Equis by... She thinks it's called...
What the fuck is it? That's like a new song. And it goes...
Oh, yeah, that one. My favorite song at the moment is... I have three, like my main ones. One is... No, four.
Bitch, is that one favorite song?
No, one of them... Es Platícame de Ti de Arsenal Efectivo. Es Rolling One de Lenny Ramírez, featuring Tercer Elemento. Es La Cuchara, by Cornelio Vega.
La Cuchara.
La Cuchara. Es Sentadito en una Esquina, by Los Peligrosos. Pues ya, those are my favorite songs right now. Like, they're on replay.
Right,
you know, when I walk to school, they be on replay.
Biggest pet peeve. What's that?
Like, something that someone does that annoys the shit out of you, like, it bothers you, like...
Stop.
Don't say nothing about me, bitch, because that's rude.
No, like, it annoys... Like, I think it annoys everybody, but me especially. Like, I want to go and grab, like, a fucking blending brush and blend that fucking eyeshadow for them. Or when they fucking do their eyebrows, and in the front, it's, like, a line, and, like, another line, and they try to, like...
And then, like, they hardly
feather it out, and it's like
they hardly add anything to it. Yeah, and you can see the line still.
My fucking soul!
My biggest pet peeve. I don't know. A lot of things annoy me, honestly. Like, especially when I'm in school, like, people annoy the shit out of me. Like, bitches that roll their eyes when I fucking talk. So I'm so mad about that. Anyways, yeah.
First concert, and who would you like to see in concert? First concert was Alegrijes y Rebujos. My dad took me and my older sister. She wasn't born yet.
I'm just kidding. I was like, you liar! No, I was not her already.
I don't even know.
Beyonce.
I fucking hate that we're hella Mexican. Beyonce, Ozuna, J Balvin, Bad Bunny, Pitbull again, Camila again, Chris Brown.
Arsenal Efectivo. Like, I've seen Legado 7, but not Arsenal Efectivo. Oh my god, El de la Guitarra, bro. Yes. Like, I want to see who the fuck he is. And I would like to see Pitbull all over again. Recoditos all over again. Ulises all over again. I never get tired of it. The scariest thing that has happened to both of you. When we got stuck in the roller coaster. Do you want to tell the story? So we thought we were cute, you know?
No, we didn't think we were cute. She thought she was cute. Anyways. Okay, so we're at Six Flags. But anyways. Ahí vamos de babosas, right? And this idiot, we see... Which ride was it, though?
It was one that like went up.
It was like a J, huh?
Yeah, it was like a J. And then
Superman?
No, because then it like got crazy. And then you ended up back to the J. But backwards, remember? Like it would go and then it would come back backwards.
Okay, well, we were like, Jackie was like, dude, let's get on a ride. Because like my sisters, the older ones don't like to get on rides. And the little ones didn't want to either. Waiting in line for like 15 minutes, because the line is fucking long as fuck, right? We get there, and I told Jackie, just kidding, like, playing around. I was like, what would you do if we get stuck up there? And she's like, bitch, I would cry. The ride starts going, right? It's going up, and it's going up, and I'm like, Jackie, whatever, the fucking ride takes us, blah, blah, blah. And then, you know how it's supposed to stop? And then, like,
go backwards, or how was it? No, we were going up. We were going up.
No, were we going backwards? Because we ended up, like, seeing my parents through the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think it was... You know how they go and then they bring you back? Or whatever? Like, it goes backwards? Well, the fucking thing stops. Like, the J thing. And it stops, like, right here. And we're like, what the fuck? So we're just, like, facing down. And then you could see, like, everybody that's, like, walking.
The park people walking.
And I was like, Jackie, why did it stop? We're stuck. And, like, you know, there was more people riding with us or whatever.
And then everybody's like, oh, my God, what the fuck?
It's stuck. And then, like, you could, like, we looked and see at the people that, like, the workers. And they were trying to, like, figure out what the fuck was going on.
Yeah, and, like, they were like,
and, like, we were literally there, stuck for, like, how many, like, five?
Mm-hmm.
5 or 3 minutes, but honestly, it felt like fucking an hour. I wanted to die.
Someone asked, ¿cómo conociste las canciones de Ulises y por qué te gusta tanto? Saludos. Sí, Ulises, porque... Well, encontré a Ulises en Facebook. Era un video que le estaba cantando a una muchacha en frente del Records, like, en la... How do you say fountain? En la fuente de enfrente, y le estaba cantando Te Regalo. Lo empecé a buscar en Instagram, en Snapchat, you know, Facebook, todo. Y luego lo empecé a seguir. Y ya, yeah, fui a ver en Stockton por la primera vez y lloré. Como si me estuvieran robando.
Y lloré demasiado. Me rompiste el corazón.
But yeah, I was like hella crying, like crying. And I remember my sisters were like laughing at me because they were like, bitch, what the fuck? What is your favorite song de banda at the moment? Mm, okay. I don't think I have a favorite
Honestly, I don't
banda.
Think I know the names.
Like, I honestly don't have, like, a favorite one in banda because I listen to everything. Like, all of them, literally. But my favorite banda is Banda Los Recoditos. Like, for sure, like, hands down. If it's, like, choose a banda, Recoditos. Yours would be, like, Banda MS. You see? Just see what I mean. Okay, now. How did you feel when Ulises started dating Carolina? Yeah, same. That was my reaction. Like, I was like. Hold on. If you could change your name, what would it be and why? I like my name. Like, I like who I am.
I don't like my name. I don't. I always tell my parents that I don't like it. But their mom told me why she named me like that, and I was like, all right, te la paso.
Yeah. Te la paso. You guys want to know how I got my name? I got my name from a novela. Legit. And I don't even watch novelas right now, but...
And you guys want to know why? It was my dad's favorite novela. I think it was, like, with William Levy and Jacqueline Bracamontes. And my dad was on the with Jacqueline Bracamontes. So when she was born... My dad's like, ponle Jack in me.
Oh, no. I forget it. No. How do you know my password?
Because a bitch stalks you.
Not
bitch, we just now. Leave. Like, we just leave.
Leave.
No sabes hablar, huh? It's because, dude, it's because that's what I hate about knowing Spanish and English, porque se te mezcla. And you want to say, like, a word inside his car. That happens to me all the time. Like... Scissors?
I say how I mean.
When I say scissors, I say scissors. And then my friends laugh at me because I say scissors. Too. And it's zizzers.
Really?
With the
it's
Z?
The other way. I say scissors. And it's scissors.
Yeah, and I say scissors.
I say scissors too.
And it's zizz. Yeah. What sports do you play? Jackie's hella an athlete, dude. Like, she a bad bitch. Like, she be scoring from, like, here all the way to, like, you know?
I don't play sports. That's just never been my thing. Like, I'm more of, like...
Yeah, we know what that
means. In my cabeza, you know, like...
You're like, I'm more like... Okay, anyways, I don't play sports.
I just play with your heart.
Oh!
I couldn't even wink though. It was
like... No, I was just in cheer like back in the motherfucking days because now I'm not. When I was
back in the days, because you know she be an old bitch already.
I'm just.
You're just 4 years older than me. What is the dumbest way you've been injured? Y'all ready for this? Well, mine was I was coming home from party. I don't know if it was like a quinceañera. I don't know what the fuck that shit was. But my bitch ass was walking with her heels, right? Like, I got off
because
the car.
Because she got cute and
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, it was like late already. And like, it was dark outside.
She went like that with her toes like,
stop.
That
and then we were like, yeah, yeah.
Like that one girl in high school. Yeah. say it because you're gonna jinx it. Your high school graduation is about you.
No.
You just killed it for yourself.
I didn't say that. Just kidding. Our house, we have dirt and like grass, I guess you could say. But grass is on one part and the dirt's like on the other. And there's holes everywhere because we have dogs. So I was like, okay, it was late and you know, bitch was scared because like they just dropped me off and like they fucking left me. I was like, okay, I don't want to take off my shoes because like what if there's like fucking something on the floor and I fucking step on it, you know? Mm-hmm. Y me cortó la pinche pata. So then I was like, okay, I'm just gonna fucking walk like with my heels. Mm-hmm. So I'm walking and then like we park our cars outside, right? So then like the truck was like right here and then like there's like a tree and then there's like the little dog house, Max's house. So then like I was walking and I was like, okay, Max is right there, the tree's right there, okay, like you know I'm good. And I didn't turn on my flash because I was like,
you, like the
yeah, I didn't turn on my flash because I'm like, oh, I could still see, you know, like I could fucking see. I know where the fuck I'm going.
Apparently
I fucking didn't because I was walking, you know, and like I was scared because it was así de fácil, you know. Mm-hmm. So I'm like fucking like walking hella fucking fast, like fucking scared. And the next thing you know, it's just like. But like I felt like hella hard, like my leg, like I was walking and my leg like fucking hella hard, and I felt like así, like cabeza para abajo. Swear to you, I scraped my whole fucking knee, like my whole knee was scraped, and then I literally like fucked up my bone, like my knee bone or something, because every time like I bend it, it pops or something. Or, like, I touch it, like, I go like that, and, it like, my bone moves. Uh-huh. Like, I think I'm fucking dislocated my fucking knee or some shit. But, yeah, and I got so saved because the truck was, like, right there, and I caí así. And I would have fucking hit myself in the truck, and I would have, like, quedar bien noqueada, güey. And nobody would fucking notice because then bitches
porque la niña care. Quería andar afuera en la calle a las horas de la noche. What female celebrity do you wish your sister was?
Can I go first?
Yeah.
Kim K. Because, you know, wish you were not that you are. Yeah, I wish she was Kim K because, you know, all the other sisters got famous because of her. So, you know, bitch, I would be famous. I would be rich as fuck right now. Like, throwing my money everywhere, not giving a fuck about what the fuck I'm wasting it on.
Mm-hmm. I feel like you should be Cardi B. You know, because you'd be popping it everywhere, like,
yeah. And pregnant
cool,
and shit.
And you would be cool like me, you know? Because, like, I shake my butt anywhere, I'd be like, eh. And Jackie's like, eh. Like, you know?
Es she's like, yo soy more like the.
And I'm more like, yes!
Okay, you fuck know, I have that side of me too, but I'm more of like Spanish music type. Like, I mean, like, that's how I get if you fucking put me a zapateado. Like, the fucking moment I hear, like, the fucking tambores. Bitch, like best fucking believe, like I'ma be like fucking it up like that. But when it's like, oh, like fucking put that thing in sport, it's like put that thing, you know, like así casual. This bitch be fucking crazy, like I don't know, I can't be like that crazy.
I kind of finished up myself like 100.
Bitch, I ain't more than you. Look,
pinche dragona.
Es que no me das de comer.
What's your favorite TV show when you were a child?
Like a little child or what the fuck?
A child. Do you know how old childs are?
You rude ass bitch. You hurt my feelings. Oh my god. Kim Possible, iCarly, Zoe 101. What else did we watch?
SpongeBob, Phineas and
Ferb. Victorious.
That one dog.
Was a man's dog.
Like, you stupid dog. That one. And then the other one where it's like a cat and another dog or something. They're stuck
cat
together.
Cat dog.
Cat dog.
Cat dog. Televisión.
Can you whistle?
Blow the whistle.
I can't. What highlight do you wear? You gotta blind the bitch from every angle. From here.
Today, I'm wearing... Master Chrome? I'm wearing the Master Chrome and the, what's the little one?
Laura
Geller. And that one, like, over it.
So I either wear that one, the Laura Geller Gilded Honey. Champagne Pop.
Oh, Champagne Pop. Nicole Guerrero
and Anastasia, like the glow kit. Or the one I'm wearing today is Anastasia and Amriz.
Okay.
So we're done.
You dumbass. Anyways, yeah, week finished. I ate more than her because, you know, a bitch was hungry. Like,
you're she was Argona. Home. I hadn't ate all day because
look,
I was
she was home. No. Like, she was home all day. You know, a bitch right here goes to school.
Ahí te like, la comida gratis, vamos a ir. No haces cocinar.
Wait, pero si has visto la comida, it's fucking disgusting.
It's fucking good sometimes.
Not sometimes. I miss it. Sometimes. Like, the food ain't the same as, like, when they would be there and shit. Like, todo cambió.
Todo cambió cuando te vi. Okay, guys, we'll talk to you guys in our next video. Thank you so much for watching.
Tell your mother, your father, your sister, your brother, your abuela, your abuelo, your dog, your cat.
You know?
I know what you mean. Like, you just like...
Bien glotona, tú eres bien glotona, re bien golosa. What do you name your daughter if you had one? Ulises.